This is part two of different Harry Potter characters getting ready for a party. This is Neville.
What do I wear? Hey! Tiffany, what do I wear? I don't really like that outfit. Maybe pick another one, please. Do you think Luna would like that one, though? Exactly. Maybe in a little. Sorry. Love you. But I can't wear that. What do I wear then? I will just wear this. But I'll wear this locket around my neck because, like, this is my special plant locket. And it has, like, special seeds in it. So, like, if I give some to Luna, maybe she'll like me a bit more. Does she like me? No. This is so bad. Does it look like I'm trying too much? I mean, like, this is just normal outfit and a nice locket. Yeah, it's fine. It's definitely fine. It's fine. Okay. There's a problem. What's this? Ew. Anyway, I don't know what to do. Where is Samantha? Hey, Tiffany, do you know where Samantha is? I'll go get her. Here she is. Okay. Hi, Samantha. You two? You're married, right? Yeah. So, how did Samantha propose to you, Tiffany? She didn't. Okay. Luna loves me. She loves me not. She 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 loves me. Thank you, Samantha. You're a lifesaver. Now your turn. She loves me. She loves me not. She loves me. This will take forever. Oh no.
What if Snape's there? I'm really terrified of Snape. Oh no. Oh no.